Hello, my name is Tamara. Welcome to my channel. Please feel free to hit the subscribe button if you like my videos and would like to see more. Today I'm making cheesecake with cookie dough crust bottom and regular cheesecake with graham cracker crust. Thank you for watching.
For this video, we will be needing chocolate chip cookie dough. I don't know if you can see it on camera. You can make your own. 4 eggs. 2 lemons. Actually, we'll just use one. 1 lemon. 4 cream cheese. 1 cup of sugar. Vanilla extract. And some pie filling of your choice.
Preheat your oven for 325.
First of all, we're going to line up. So first of all, I filled up this tray with cookie paper, and I'm going to put cookie dough bottoms, cookie dough in the bottom, and then we'll do the cheesecake. Now, you can make your own cookie dough, or you can just buy it ready. About a teaspoon of it in there. Hi, baby. Do you like that? Is that yummy? Cookie dough. Can't put too much because it'll overflow.
Once you bake them for 10 minutes, you'll know when they're done by the way they spread in the bottom of the paper.
Now we take these and bake them at 325 for 10 minutes. One cup of sugar. We make it easy.
Okay.
Stop. Scrape the bowl again.
Now we mix. Scrape the bowl again. Oops.
Okay. Scrape a lemon. We get some lemon zest out of it. There we go.
You don't need to add the lemon. It's optional.
We're gonna put about 3 tablespoons into each one.
Put these in the oven for 20 minutes until it settles.
Cracker crust bottom, but it's bought it already made.
I put the left of the mixture in on top of the graham cracker crust. I didn't want to make too many of the cupcake ones. I just wanted a little bit of both. Now I put this one into the oven for 55 minutes until it settles. I decided to let this cool down and settle down for a few minutes before I put the topping on. I only put topping on half of them because my husband doesn't like the topping. He likes them plain.
it settles down after you wait for it to cool down. I put them all in the fridge overnight after they're completely cool. Let them cool off first by themselves and then put them in the fridge overnight, and then it'll be perfect. My cheesecake did come out kind of cracked. I may have overmixed it. I took out that clip when I was mixing too much. See how the cookie dough on the bottom? It came out perfect.